You got to play a lot of bad guys early on in your career,
yes.
You know, and you had to work to actually go in to do other things.
You know, I think it depends what movies you see. You know, we're seeing a lot of kind of, even though some of them are independent, they're kind of studio films. What we aren't seeing is a lot of the smaller films, and sometimes that's where I get to have more opportunities. But certainly at the beginning, when you're just starting out, and if you're not conventionally, you know, handsome, or you're not the boy next door, or, you know, there's character roles. And when you're young, the best character roles are usually villains.
Ah.
And also, I think I was always attracted to not so much villains as people from the outside, outsiders. It's more romantic. They tell us stories that we don't know, and stories that I value a great deal, because I feel like we get fed a certain kind of narrative all the time, and what we got to do is we got to fight that and kind of spread out, you know, the different perspectives, because that allows us to kind of get original thinking.
Yeah.
And really know how we feel, because we get, you know, just by the nature of, particularly in the information age, we start to be told how to feel, and we don't know how to feel anymore. And that's one of the beauties of film, particularly personal film, independent film. It really lets you into someone's world. I mean, Florida Project, that was a world I didn't know. And in making that film, I get to know the life of those people. I get to learn a different perspective. And with that learning, it made me more aware and made me more conscious of how I treat people, how I treat my life. It's important.